I wanted to speak on some of the things that I've seen in the news and in neighboring communities. And it's simply, we need a shift. Definitely need a shift.